I'm Cicely Hand on Carolina Sunday to Sunday. I'll give you a fascinating look at Tuffy Truesdale and one of his 500-pound North American black bears. This is a unique story about a man who lives in Cherokee and travels the country looking for men who are strong enough to wrestle this huge animal and brave enough to let him eat from their mouths. See what it takes to bring off this remarkable stunt Sunday night at 6 on Dateline 13 News.